Hey guys, and welcome back to Alice Madness Returns. And I'm so happy that a bunch of y'all really liked watching me play this game. It honestly put me into such a good mood, and I'm so excited to continue this series. So let's get back to where we were. So last time when we left off, we were here with this lady, and she wanted us to get some piggies. Spice up your foes. Defeat enemies at range with quick bursts from the pepper grinder. Sounds easy enough. Bolterfly. These look like wasps. That's so scary. I'm not very fond of wasps. Hey. It's pepper. Oh! Feel the wrath of my pepper grinder. Oh, there's a little rose. Jesus. Just gonna go ahead and take care of these before more starts spawning in. Oh! What? Do not touch me. Is there another one? Go ahead and get rid of that. There we go. Is there another one? Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, okay. Stepping back. Oh! Don't touch me! No, thank you. That scares me. Oh, where was I going? There we go. Oh, let me just go ahead and do this. Oh, I did not even see that one. Oh, look, it's one of those snouts. Throughout every domain, keep an ear out for snouts. Enter aiming mode and shoot the snout with the pepper grinder. Once the snout is full of pepper, it will reveal paths and collectibles. That's easy. Oh, I ran out. See. I wonder what these teeth are gonna make me do.
Thank you so much for the snout. Now go away.
Rude. Break the Duchess basket to receive a reward. Oh. Oh, it's opened. Wait, but hold on. Didn't that pig wasn't can I not go back? Oh, there you go. What? Well, I guess I can't go get that collectible. Hello, piggy. Let's just go. Oh. Go ahead and get rid of those. Ooh. There's so many. Just. There we go. Oh, I see you. No, thank you. Wait. How do I get over there? Okay. How about no thanks? Oh, wait. Don't. Oh! Oh, these things actually hurt. Oh! 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 No! 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 Was that it? Keep an ear out for snouts. Oh, I see one. Can I get the memory now? Oh yeah, I can.
Finish your soup, girls. Bovine juveniles gave their all for it.
I'm guessing these teeth are gonna be like a really important thing, so I just kinda wanna grab as much as I can. Thank you. That's so cool. Slytherin ruin. It said Slytherin. What is that noise? That rumbling. Oh, hello. Nice to meet you again. Can I? Oh! Hello, Sluggy. It's so pretty. What is going on? Oh no, I can't go back. Okay, I'm guessing I can't touch those, so I won't even try. Oh god, that scared me. Oh. Did that other one live? Oh yeah, it did. There we go. Can I go over there? Oh. Yes! Don't touch it, don't touch it! I'm sorry, Alice. Wait, is the... Okay, no, the memory's not... Okay, I grabbed the memory. Trees here. Hey, what is that? No, come back. What are you? Oh, hello. That is a lot. Let me just go ahead and take this out. Or you can just get in the way too. That's fine. Do not mind. no thanks. No thank you. I do not appreciate being handled like that. Don't touch me. Go ahead and take this out. Oh, there's still- oh wait. Read this as your life depends on it, because it does. Gather these pearly whites to prevent your premature arrival before the pearly gates. My friends can use the choppers and you'll improve your weapon's capacity. Oh. Oh, so you use the teeth to upgrade. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Oh, wow. That's a lot of teeth. Okay. Bye-bye, train.
Hatter always hated mechanical malfunctions. This disaster is either his doing or his epitaph.
So I'm guessing we're gonna meet the Mad Hatter soon. Looks like there's like a twister. I really want to get whatever's up there, but I don't think there's a way. Oh. So is this world just slowly getting destroyed, or is it just going mad? No! Alice, I'm sorry! Hey, there's that little thing again. And take all the teeth. Oh. Well, I guess I can't go back. Got really dark. Is that someone up there? Oh. What are these pots? Oh. They just have more teeth in them. They're like the shells. Is this where we meet the Mad Hatter? What are those? Madcap. Let me just... Oh wow, these are really good at fighting. Hey! Don't touch me. Alice can dodge enemy attacks. Well. Oh, well, that's just what I've been doing. Oh. Oh, wait. I can't hit them when the shield is up. Is that it? Are there more? Oh. Oh. Oh, there's one over there. Oh, that was so close. Oh, step away. Oh. What's this? Is this a type of thing I'm gonna have to fight later on? But I thought she said that Hatter didn't like mechanics. That's weird. Lost and don't know where to go, try using shrink where the violets grow. While shrink sense will reveal hidden paths and clues. Whenever I see these, I should shrink. Wait, I'm gonna get these. Ooh, slug. Oh, that's cool. That's pretty cool though, I like this. Wait, I can't... Whoa! Jump!
It could have happened that way, Alice. You remember poor Mr. Crook? Died, didn't he? Dr. Wilson rejects spontaneous combustion, but I trust Mr. Dickens.
No, thank you. Piggy! Oh, there's another basket. Oh, there's a lot of flowers here. Oh, wow. That's amazing. That's really pretty, too. I'm guessing we have to call one out, I think. Yeah, call for cable cart. Oh, it's a teapot. Hatter's domain.
The Hatter's domain, almost as I remember it.
Appearances, as you know better than most, can be deceiving, Alice. Much has changed since your last visit.
Dr. Bumby says change is constructive, that different is good.
Different denotes neither bad nor good, but it certainly means not the same. Find the Hatter, Alice. He knows more about different than you.
But does he know more about the difference between bad and good?
Oh.
Making friends, Alice. You're as randomly lethal and entirely confused as you ever were.
I've managed without you so far, Cat. Return to whatever hovel's home to you. I'll call if I need you.
Predictably rash. It's not a question of if, Alice. It's when. Now hold on, and as they say, shut up.
So typical.
Talk about a landing. Eat the cat. He offers hints to those in need. Oh, that's
cool. I've made more graceful entrances. I suppose I must be grateful nothing's broken.
Her outfit's changed. Some vents need to be activated by turning valves. While on the vent, you can rotate Alice. To exit the vent, press spacebar or simply move away from it. I hear a pig. Piggy. Okay, I know I hear a pig. There's a memory.
Lizzie, remember? remember when a burst of steam blew your dress up around your neck? Just outside Harrods, it was. Fortunate your undergarments had been laundered.
I hear a pig. Where's... where's this pig at? I hear it. What? Is it inside? Where? Can I go down there? Let's try. Oh, no, I can't. Where? Where is this pig? I don't see it. Is it? Well, it gets... I don't... I have no idea where that sound is coming from. I'm probably gonna see it later when I'm editing this video, and it's gonna drive me insane. Wait, is that it up there? No, that's not it. Piggy? When I go over here, it's gone. Hello. No, thank you. There's something over there, so the pig has to be nearby. But I don't see it anywhere. Maybe. Oh. But where do I go from here? Oh, I see. Oh. Oh, there's another one. That's pretty cool. But then... oh! There's the piggy! That's where you've been hiding. Wait, oh, that's a bottle. I thought it was a memory. I wonder what these bottles do. Oh, and then I can just go back here. I need to remember that whenever you see those flowers, that means that there's something hidden. Hello, friends. Oh my gosh, I just decapitated that one. There's another one here. Are you gonna show me something? Oh! Another bottle. Did he just make it so I can just stay little? Ooh, okay, that was weird. There we go. I have no idea why my mouse just showed up. Oh, that's a little... I'll just go ahead and take care of y'all. Oh, I almost just jumped off. Already went over there. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I'm so sorry, Alice. No, no, no! Can you go in these? Oh no, you can't. What was that? Oh. That does not sound like fun. Oh no, they move. No, I'm sorry. I thought that I wouldn't move. I'm just gonna wait. Oh my gosh, I just barely made it. Oh, hello. Oh, yikes, that's quite a few. Keep moving. Keep moving. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. I'm sorry, Alice. Wait. Oh, yes. Go ahead and kill this one. Go ahead and take care of this slug. Oh, yes. Is there more? Wait. I hear a piggy. There's one up there. Can I get up there? How do I... Huh. Oh, you want to go? Oh, yikes. Where is it hiding? Piggy. Okay, I know I'm not going crazy. I know I hear a pig. I don't know where it's at. I honestly have no idea. It sounds so close. This. This is gonna drive me insane. Where? Oh. What? I did not know you could do that. That's so cool. Oh, so these just stay invisible. Piggy? There you are. Oh, another basket.
My heart is open, Alice. Never closed. Never locked. There's no key.
What's over here? Was I supposed to go this way? I guess so. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait for that. I bet I could have reached that. Oh, yes. Well, go back. Okay, I hear another one. It has to lead me to that. Well, there it is. Hi, Piggy. Oh, I think it's another bottle. Oh. What? Little hiccups. What's another bottle?
I know you hear me, you contrary child. Use the bedpan. And let go of that wretched rabbit.
What? Did she take my rabbit? Where? Oh, there we go. Okay, no thank you, slug. Oh my gosh, these pigs are gonna drive me insane looking for them. Oh, there it is. Hello. The sneeze. There's so many secret passageways. Oh, it's memory.
Alice was often alone. An interior and lonesome child, I suspect. Her sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be a playmate.
Did I go too far? Okay, good. Oh, there's something's gonna happen here. Oh, what is that? An iPod. That's a little intimidating. Oh! No, I'm sorry, Alice! Ooh! I wonder... Oh, these work! Oh, so you mix the two of them to fight them. Oh, that's a lot to deal with. Go. Where's? Oh, I see. Let's go ahead and do this. Sorry, Alice. Ooh, too close for comfort. Don't touch me, please and thank you. Oh, yikes. Oh, what? I can only beat them with... Okay. Ooh! Run, Alice, run. Ooh. sorry, Alice. No! No! Oh, yes. Let's see what's up ahead. What?
He's... Brush yourself off, girl. The Hatter should see you at your best, after all.
What? Okay. I guess we'll leave it off here, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this episode of Alice Madness Returns, and I'm super excited to see what happens next. And go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe for more videos, because I make new videos every single other day. I hope you have an amazing day, and I'll talk to y'all later, guys. Bye!